Hello, in this video I'll show some popular cellular automatons. In my previous video I was experimenting with rules defined by me. First of all, let's disambiguate what cellular automatons are. So, a cellular automaton is a discrete mathematical model. There is a cellular field, where each cell is adjacent in some way to neighbors. It may be quarks with 4 neighbors, quarks with 8 neighbors, Higgses with 6 neighbors. Whatever. Each cell has one of limited number of states. Let's see an interesting example. This is Langton's ant, red. From what conditions it started, anyway it'll get out from primary curves and will start build a straight path. How it works, red ant changes direction based on cell, on which it stays. If this is black, then it rotates right, and steps to next cell. If white, rotates left and also steps to next cell. Before moving, it changes cell under self. So cells here has 4 states. Black, white, black with ant, white with ant. 2 last are displayed as red. Comparing to my previous video, there I used pseudorandom function for each cell. It is like if I would fill the entire field with random cells before start. Next cellular automaton. Did you hear about such things as rule 30? Rule 184, any other rules? They are cellular automatons, but in 1-day space, not 2-day. We will build a pyramid, where top point is starting 0 generation. Let's see rule 30. This is rule 184. We can define any rule from 0 to 255. Let's see another examples. Rule 18. Rule 110. Rule 127. Rule 150. Rule 28. Rule 34 exists too, yeah. Rule 60. Rule 188. Rule 222. Okay, what about next? Maybe the most famous cellular automata, everybody known Conway's game of life. Rules are pretty simple. When green cell has lesser of 2 or greater than 3 green neighbors, the cell die. When a black cell has exactly 3 green neighbors, it become alive. Let's look on this glider. My implementation is okay, so it can pass through corners. Let's create a glider gun, one of variants. It destroyed itself. Okay. What if we define our own cellular automaton, where cells dies or becomes alive depending on neighbor number? For example, where 2 to 7 alive neighbors means to resurrect dead cell, and lesser than 2 or greater than 7 means to put to dead state. Or 2 to 5 for being alive. Another example of 2 to 5. one more example of 2 to 5. Or 2 to 4. Okay, this is the end. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like such things. I'm going to create a video about a new topic.